Mind if we stand here?
Kind of.
Don't be frightened. I know what you're feeling. A little hot, tingly, overwhelmed by our raw sexual attraction.
You're kidding, right?
Excuse us, gentlemen. Do you two know you're talking to our dates?
We're so embarrassed for you.
I promised those girls would fall in love with us. What happened?
I'm sorry I'm late.
It's
nope, okay.
No problem.
Personally, I find Wyatt and Gary irresistible.
Trouble. I think we're about to be mauled by 50 horny girls.
Bring them on.
All right, girls, that's enough. You should all be ashamed of yourselves.
Because he's mine, you know what I mean? Gary, baby.